School hoops. Chapin High School's Jayden Leverett announced on social media that he received an offer from South Alabama today. This is the first Division I offer for Leverett, and it most likely won't be the last, as Leverett is expected to have a big season for the Huskies as a junior this year. So make sure to keep an eye out for him.